So, gusto mo maglaro ng Resident Evil 4, pero wala kang PC, wala kang console, at meron ka lang ay mobile. Well, I got a good news for you, bro. Merong na-port na Resident Evil game sa mobile. Pero ito isang lumang laro na. Ito ay ang Resident Evil 4 1, kung hindi man siya yung GOAT game of the Resident Evil series. Yes, nasa mobile siya. And wala na siya sa Play Store. Pero kung masipag ka maghanap, you can browse the internet for some APK file. And now, for this video, we will test Resident Evil 4 for mobile. So, I'm Anakin from Jimbulag, and let's go! So, as you can see, this is the Resident Evil 4 Mobile Edition. Yan, so medyo luma na siya. Kita nyo naman yung mga bezels sa screen natin. Pero, let's try. Oh, wala pala akong volume. This app was built for older, may not work properly. There you go, so napaka basic lang. Ganun ka agad, start game, coin shooter, history. So, what are we waiting for? Let's try. Oh. Pinaka-umpisa. Tap into the game. It has tank controls. Double tap. Oh. How do you even set that up? Bro, this is wild, bro. Uh-huh.
nice. Double tap to any direction to sidestep. Oh, nice. And drop or something. That's bad. Training complete. Oh, nice. So let's try. Or I guess I don't have a herb in that. Basic operation, call status, choose file status menu, change your control this time, okay. So there you have it. So wala siyang voice na cutscene, medyo ano lang siya, no? Doon lang siya nagkaiba kasi merong voice cutscene sa ano. Nice. Yes, the green herb. Ay, habang wala pa nakakita sa atin. And let's take the shotgun here. Sensitivity. Oh no. Sobrang baba lang ata ng sensitivity na ito. Special. Nice. Oh, there you go. Now we need that. Nice. Oh, we need to equip. Oh, don't you mean I don't have? Oh, no. No. Oh god, I'm dead. Bro. Okay, so yun lang muna, no? So bro, this game is, I don't know, cool, I guess. For the early mobile games, for sure. Syempre, di pa ganun kaganda yung mga specs ng mga phones dati, ng mga tablets. So, you'll expect na they will water down the games like this. And kitang-kita nyo naman. And the tank controls, I really can't take the tank controls. Di ko pa nalalaro yung Resident Evil 4. Di ko pa siya natatapos. I tried it, but it never grew into me, the tank controls. So, yeah, kaya medyo nahirapan na ito. And wow, easy, pero that chainsaw man is, wow, one hit delete. Okay, so that's it for now, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So we'll make other games for sure. Tatry din natin gumawa ng iba pang mga laro na itatry natin kung ibang versions. So stay tuned for this new series of videos. And this is Anakin from Jimbulag, and see you soon.